But Uncle James, Mummy said to take me to the hairdresser's.
Ah, where's the money? I'll have a bash myself.
I'm back. Hello there.
Hi.
What happened?
Terrible hairdresser. Leave it to me. I'm just waiting for the manager to get back and then, whoa, is he in trouble?
Look, some idiot's cut my niece's hair. Yes, please. There's one other thing I need you to do, though. Okay, let me explain.
I know this haircut has nothing to do with you, but my sister is watching outside and I want her to think that you did it. So you sort out this terrible mess for me and I will pay you double, okay? You're very, very nice people. Thank you.